TRX Bicep Curls. So you're gonna extend your arms out in front of you, and I want you to think about keeping that upper arm in the exact same position the entire time. It should stay completely stable. The only thing that is moving here is the forearms, and then you are going to think about squeezing those biceps as you bring your hands towards your forehead.